stop communicating. Because engine 120, we're pulling up on scene right now. I do see flames and smoke coming out of the 5th and 6th floor. And
you know, there's a lot of men and women out there that hear those sirens every day. They're out there every day risking their lives to save the lives of others and protect property. And if that's what you do, then this song right here is for you.
This one's for the firefighters. This one's for the firefighters. This one's for the firefighters. 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 This one's for the firefighters. Back drafters. Cutting with a K-12 through the rafters. The brave hearts that lived the dream. Geared up, standby, RIP team. This one's going out to all the firefighting real men. Swinging that axe like a lumberjack and the hooligans with Halligans. FDNY. The 343 to die. Wildland brush fires. Lighting up that sky for miles. We got everybody running out the building, but they're running in. Task force and a strike team. This one here's for all of them.
Yes, sir. Make no mistake about it, sir. This is a tribute. This is a dedication to pay homage to all of those who represent that Maltese cross and all that it stands for, sir. Now, there are a lot of people out there that may not understand what this song is about. Well, this is not for you. I'm here to tell you this is for those who put their lives out on the line, who live by the fire code and are willing to die for the brotherhood.
This one's for the outlaws running call to call, putting that sledgehammer through the wall, pulling out people in a speed crawl, then put out the fire and overhaul. This one's going out to the last man out that stayed down low when the roof smoked out, that never leave a man down in the house.
Get him out.
Then 180 ladder bailout. This one's for the chiefs and all the captains and the LTs, recruits and the retirees, for the rookies and the probies. Can't stop, special ops, scuba hazmat tech and trauma hot. Mayday call drops. Get them out with a rescue now. We got men and women living and dying for what they know is good. Vital mission understood. This one's for the brotherhood.
Yes, sir.